It's one of our songs from first album, I believe. Now, there's a little request I want to ask of you guys tonight.
Oh yeah?
You three.
Sure.
Now, as you guys know, when I departed from the band a very long time ago, boo, Paul. These three amazing guys kept on making amazing music. Yeah! One of my favourite songs that they did was a fantastic song called I Don't Want to Lose You Again. Do you mind if I sing a little bit of that tonight?
Oh, we would love that.
Would you
like to hear that?
I'd like to hear it.
Let's do it.
Okay, let's try and do it.
That your ears were burning with the words on a tip out of time.
We miss you.
We miss you too. I just hope that your heart is open so that I can do what I'm done.
Come on, let's keep jumping.
Special. Thank you, Paul.
It's a funny story, actually, because at the beginning of this tour, would you believe it, we actually lost Paul at the airport. You know what? That's a true story. I must have, as you know, I'm very, very old. And what I think happened is I was walking and I just conked out and I fell asleep in a chair. But they did find me eventually.
Oh, absolutely.
And the most important thing is, I'm here.
So, I just want to say, Paul, we don't want to lose you again.
No. I'm gonna go.
You see, we really are old. We all need chairs now.
Yeah. We used to just
stand up.
Okay, let's have a
old knees, Ben. Old knees.
Is anyone on Instagram? Do you follow us? We're A1 Official, Ben UK, Mark Greenberg, Paul Maraxi, Lloyd. I love the people.
Yes.
And me and Paul today were supposed to be doing a sound check, and we thought it was more fun to do this.
So,
that's entertainment, baby.
We could have created the biggest boomerang ever there, really.
At like 10,
you know, everybody filming us. But let's not do that. Instead,
I want to do it one more time. It's so fun.
Wait a minute. Can I have a big scream when I get to the bottom? Like when you cut a cake. Here we go. Ready?
Oh. Never before has a chair going down been clapped before.
I don't think it was clapped much then, to be fair.
Let's
move on, I guess. We're gonna do a song now, I think, that you all know. It's about heaven.
Where is coming?
It's right here, Ben.
Where?
Here in Singapore!
You and I cannot hide the love we feel inside, the words we need to say.
You do the key change, you stand up, obviously. It's perfect.
I'm just impressed that I actually stood up.
Me too, mate. Like, that's falling over. That's pretty good.
Or falling asleep.
That was nice.
Well, you know, sometimes when you plan a concert like this, it's hard to get in all your favorites. We want to get all of our favorites, all your favorites in. And usually, back in the day, you know, the record company would sit backstage and they would read through the set list. Well, why is this song not there on the list and stuff? And they would want us to do all the hits, obviously. But sometimes when you fill it, we had quite a few after a while. So it was harder and harder to fit in some of the songs that weren't necessarily the big hits, but were some of our favorite songs from the albums. And so we never got to do them at our concerts, a lot of them. So what we're going to do tonight is we tried to put together a little medley of these songs. The songs, we call the medley, the songs we never did. We hit it to one of the songs. There's a chill in the air. Looks like the winter is returning. You know I have to stay until I find a way to get through this. Nothing venture, nothing gain.
All of our years, I'll take the tears.
No?
No, that's not my favourite one. No, I like it, but not that much. Here we go. You know what a song that is. You know what song that is, don't you? It's Hey You. T-shirt, and I thought it was much cooler than my own one, so I'm now wearing that. I think it's quite a cool picture actually, but I don't really know where I'm going with this. I'm just filling time so that they can swap.
You just like, you like to explore new things.
I do, that's what I'm going to say, is I do. I love to learn new things.
You like to learn new things? Well, if you could learn one thing in the whole world, what would it be?
Oh, that's tricky. What would you learn if you could learn anything in the world? Come on, shout it out.
Painting.
Painting, I think it says.
Painting? We don't have a song about painting.
Yes.
I did hear someone say...
I tell you what, mate. If I could learn to do anything,
yeah,
I would learn to fly.
Oh,
cheap.
Cheesy.
Thank you.
Thank you. You gotta go, you gotta go.
You gotta go, you gotta go.
Oh, it's me singing.
But it's Christian's voices. To carry on.
I promise you I'll sing the next one.
Even though walls may crumble, and you find you always stumble through, remember never to surrender.
Stronger with each tear that you cry, than you.